Not only is Vincennes Indiana's first city, but it's also home to Grouseland. The mansion near the Vincennes University campus is the oldest brick home in the state. It was once the home of President William Henry Harrison. Taylor Johnson visited Grouseland today, where some renovations are underway. And as you can imagine, she found out it really takes some special care to restore a centuries-old home. Taylor.
Yes, Dana, that's right. Now, Grouseland has stood in Vincennes for over 200 years, and over $1 million worth of work is being done to make sure it lasts even longer.
People tell us that this house has a good feeling.
Since the early 1800s, Grouseland is standing tall in Vincennes and filled with much presidential history.
So we focused here on Grouseland during the Harrison significant years, which we call 1800 to 1812. The family actually owned it to about 1850.
The house is the oldest brick home in Indiana and holds much of the original architecture. Now it's under renovation for the first time in 50 years, and it's to keep things intact.
That will involve redoing all the doors. Restoring all the windows, the shutters, the envelope of the building.
And two great rooms where treaties were signed and state dinners were held. Ice Jones says the project needed specialized help, coming from a company known for working on historical homes.
Some of it is actually finding the original pieces and reproducing those so we restore it back to the original state.
And though you might see this chain link fence surrounding the house, the doors of Grouseland are still open for folks to come in and take a tour.
It's not every day you get to see a over 200-year-old house getting restored in the specialty craftsmanship that it takes. So people are really enjoying that, and they say they're excited to now be able to come back later on and see the work after it's been accomplished.
Now, for those interested in checking out Grouseland, tours can be arranged through the Vincennes Visitors Bureau. Grouseland's upgrades are set to be finished in June.